Coming this summer.
They're finally going to make a movie about me!
Alfred, the movie.
What?!
They're doing a movie about the butler before Robin?
Every other superhero has had their own movie, and it is time for the Teen Titans to have theirs. So they go to Hollywood to make it happen.
Lights, camera,
and magic.
Jade is a Hollywood director, and she meets the Teen Titans, who are interested in a superhero film.
It's time they make one about me.
I'm afraid it's no. I only make movies about real superheroes.
Having a movie is the only way to be seen as a real hero.
What about an arch nemesis?
Slade is the number one enemy of the Teen Titans.
I'm the greatest, most ultimate supervillain the world has ever seen. I am Slade!
Can we say it? Slade. Even saying Slade makes you scared.
And in this film, he's looking to dominate the world.
The whole world will be under my control!
And it's up to the Titans to stop him from that.
We're taking you down! Titans, go!
Comedy ensues, and it's very silly and very funny, and it's just another big, crazy, fart-packed adventure.
That wasn't a fart. That was just air leaving my butt.
Which is a fart.
Normally, it's just us doing a myriad of voices.
That was amazing.
It's what you call comedy gold, ladies and gentlemen.
But now we get Will Arnett and Kristen Bell and Nicolas Cage. It's like prom, but 1,000 times huger.
This guy don't know who we is.
Then I think it's time we tell him.
So Teen Titans Go, the series, is like the rainbow, and Teen Titans Go to the movies is like the pot of gold at the end of the rainbow.
And as far as it coming out July 27th, that's ideal because it's hot. Movie theaters are air conditioned, so I think you should go many times, 9 times, in fact. That's really all I'm asking.
There's gonna be bigger booms, bigger villains. We're bigger.
We just made a movie. Booyah!